I'm sorry, ma'am, Mrs. Vice President, but a police officer does not have the right to hit someone with their lies. You see, their lies are, I'm going to keep controlling a sidewalk where a human being is allowed to be in public. And their lies is I'm going to allow these children to keep physically assaulting someone. And their lies is I'm going to teach you about your human body, which isn't their right to ever see. And their lies destroyed life and liberty for someone and ruined a family.